Then you are to ask the magical Mr. Mistopheles, the original conjuring cat. There can be no doubt about that. Now please, listen to me, and don't scoff, for all of his inventions are of his own bat. There's no such cat in the metropolis, for he owns all the patent monopolies for performing surprising illusions and creating eccentric confusion. The greatest magicians have something to learn from Mr. Mistopheles' conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical. He can play a tree with a cork, or a spoon and a bit of fish paste. You can't find the knife or the fork, and you think it is merely misplaced. You see it one moment, but then it is gone. You find it next week, lying out on the lawn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magical.
Mr. Mistopheles.
Yeah.